We're looking here at a pair of early 19th century books relating to Russia. They're in period half-leather bindings with this very interesting label, spine labeling, like so. You know, that's very interesting. And we see here that it's the history of Russia in German after Karamazin or Karamazin. It's by August Wilhelm Tepe. And, yeah, there's the original author there. He's the Russian historiographer, 1828, two volumes, Dresden and Leipzig. Like so. Text block remains clean, tight, and sound in this one. Same with this book here. Little bit of soiling and rubbing to the paper-covered boards, but the leather still remains supple and attractive. And again, clean, tight, and sound throughout. This second volume is 1831. And this attractive pair is available now online from me, Brian DiMambro.